Are you the Van Graaff's emissary? Don't play games with me. I wasn't informed there was to be an exchange on my part. Such a thing is possible. I've been out in the... Then our business is concluded. You're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right?
We're gonna have rat tonight. We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people.
Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
Watching you closely.
Welcome back. Did you have news for me? And don't leave me in suspense. Good. Oh. Jean-Baptiste was talking about a matter earlier that he needs help with. I volunteered you.
Ah, just the person I was looking for. Your name came up in a discussion we had recently. My sister is very impressed with you so far, but I'm not. I don't think you have what it takes to work for this family. Luckily for you, I'm going to give you a chance to prove me wrong. What do you say? Want to make some real money? All right then, if we're going to work together, there's only one thing you need to know about me. I like things simple. Recently, Glory negotiated a deal between us and a big-time player. We're talking more caps than you'd probably see in a lifetime. Your part in this is simple. To finalize this deal, I need to tie up a loose end. To do that, there's a girl I need you to find. Her name is Rose of Sharon Cassidy. That's some fancy shit, right? Don't know what her mother was thinking with a name like that. But this girl and I, we need to have a discussion. Find her. Bring her here so I can talk to her, one-on-one. Fuck no. If I knew her... Still, there's someone who might. Old Alice McLafferty. She keeps tabs on caravan traffic in the Mojave. I got business here. Besides, if I came for the girl, I'm not all friendly and charming like you are. She might... You don't want us chatting, trust me. And if you can't bring her here, then you're no use to me, or Gloria. So if you want to cause trouble... If your answer isn't yes, I'll bring her here, or no, I won't, because Gloria had me pegged wrong, then... Find her, bring her back here so we can talk.
Welcome back. Well, you've proven yourself reliable so far. As much as I like to handle matters, there is a negotiation with a small... There's also the matter of Henry Jameson. And finally, I need someone to acquire the Gunrunner's manufacturing specific... There's a small trading outfit, Cassidy Caravans, that I'm interested in acquiring. They've been rather competitive. I have it on good authority that the owner, Cass, frequently trades with the NCR, so you... The Jamesons are very wealthy ranchers back in Redding, California. I was pressured into posting young Henry as the manager of the New Vegas branch. He was much more interested in gambling. Henry needs to be convinced. The quality of the Gunrunner's armor... I understand. No hard feelings. But you will, of course, keep...
Hello. Looking for trouble? I would like to settle down. They want to buy Cassidy Caravans? Don't they know? No. Even times being what they are. Not sure I'm looking to sell. Mojave happened. Hit by raiders packing some heavy fu- So if you want to buy all of Cassidy Caravans, you're looking at it. And what I got in my pockets. Still, as little as- If someone came up to you and offered you 1,000 caps for your- Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Point is, I'm- Alice McLafferty, eh? No, I see the zeros, and I know she... Still, it's not about the money. Dad'd spin like a twister if he ever heard I... Look, I know you... Just doesn't feel right.
My mic has been muted this whole time. Great. I probably should check the settings. I'm so good at this streaming thing. The sound has probably been deep. Maybe it's been muted this whole time. Who knows? All right.
What? Did you just say?
What's this? Oh.
Me, that's who. I'm... who am I kidding? There's nothing... Give me that paper. I'll put my name to it. All right. There you go. Caravan's yours. No idea. Maybe...
You could come with me!
You got one too...
You're telling me... Hey, Veronica! I think it's time for us to part ways.
What's up?
Wait, do you have stuff?
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Oh, poop. Time for us to part ways.
Okay.
188 trading post.
188. Maybe digging in some dirt for scrap metal or something.
I don't know where the 188, but I'll look.
You come around like a bad hap. Go with you. So you're looking for someone to help, not just walking the Mojave with you can't be any worse.
Whiskey Rose perk. What is that? Whiskey Rose. If that's a good perk, I may not want to take her. She and the player gain damage threshold when they drink whiskey. I do not suffer intelligent loss from consuming alcohol and ignores the negative effects of alcohol addiction. Dang. Give me one of these whiskeys, though.
Let's see what you got. Well, now that I'm free of the outpost, was wondering if you'd mind making... I'd like to pay my respects to the end of Cassidy Caravans. Upside of Vegas, here, Tal. Been weeks since... Got word back on what happened from Rangers. Only wishful... Some of the caravan might be ash, but we were expecting... If I'm there with you, shouldn't be hard to spot.
Any thoughts on Legion?
I'm already shadowing you.
I hope I'm gonna make a save. If she's a partner, I don't want to get her killed.
Going to Mojave.
She's probably useless to what's her name? She's probably useless now. She doesn't have the caravan anymore. Let's see how good she is in a fight. There's a guy right here, right? Cassidy, do your thing. Cassidy? Oh, he's already dead. He's already dead.
Hey, you're the one who's been going.
Yuri Lowenthal really likes giving me crud. Do you know how funny it is? Have you noticed how many people Yuri Lowenthal voices in this game? He's voiced like 80 people. This guy's almost dead.
If it can be bought, it can be found at Nick and Ralph's. We've got stuff we're not even allowed to...
Make a brief stop at the Atomic Wrangler.
I can't believe how sidetracked I've gone. These side quests are so good. They are as good as the main quest. It feels like I'm doing the main quest. I haven't done the main quest in like 8 hours. Alright.
As I live and breathe, Rose of Sharon Cassidy. The late Rose of Sharon Cassidy. Was hoping you were on that caravan I massacred.
What?
But Crimson Caravan and Van Graffs won't need to worry about you anymore. Mojave's ours.
Watch out.
You don't say, huh? I ain't letting that happen. All right, we're about to kill two birds with one stone in there. Back. Can I give you some new armor? Your armor probably sucks, huh?
Let's deal.
Never mind. My armor is no good. I have to go back to Prim probably. Get my staff from the mailbox. What am I equipped with? Plasma rifle. Here's your outpost.
God, there's almost nothing left. Most of the cargo's ash, too. Not burned, looks like disintegrated. When I heard the reports, I assumed ash meant burned. So close to the Vegas wall, too. Don't that beat all? No idea. Maybe can. We should check the wagon. Whatever we find, it's yours.
Oh, well, you got some noodles, a shot glass. Give me that whiskey, though. We're probably gonna find evidence that it was those crud punk guys. Green energy cell. Is that it? This is all your.
You know what? What happened to my caravan? One of our caravans got hit a few months back, and the caravan... I wonder if he made the same mistake, and that... Yeah.
Yeah? Where are we headed? That is quite a detour, but I've already been there. But let me go to Prim real quick. Let's get you some decent armor. Can she wear power armor? Maybe. Armor. May as well try. Giving her one. Oops. Oops. That was weird.
Let's see what you got.
Nope. Can't wear that. Oh, it's faction armor. Okay, that makes sense. What can we give her? Combat armor. Okay, we'll give her that. And Raycon suit armor? That's faction. Yeah, that should be good. Well, that armor's really good. I want to use it. No, well, it's medium.
Let's see what you got.
Nice. What kind of gun are you using?
Throw some whiskey in the mix.
Combat knife.
Game. Dad approved.
Shotgun. Okay, caravan shotgun. Oops. Is the shotgun even good? Wait, what the fudge is this? Oh, right, the prototype gun. Caravan shotgun, 4.1x7, 33 DPS. That thing kind of sucked. Hold on, let me give you a better shotgun. I should have a better shotgun. Oh, if I could upgrade the riot shotgun, that'd be tight. Trail carbine. Two different mag ammo.
Let's see what you got. Let's deal.
She didn't equip it? Okay. All-American, I'm gonna keep that. I haven't used the grenade rifle at all this whole time. Something seems good. Rifle's still good, and then I can switch to the carbine if I want to use a mag gun.
More energy weapons hit this caravan. This is Brotherhood level murder here.
No, you moron.
But they don't do things like that. This was done. Let's poke around a bit, see what we can find.
No, you moron. We went to the place where he found it was not them.
What's that? Looks like a map. They've marked another spot. Yeah, it's not any closer than the first. So if you'd...
I've already been to all these places.
Another caravan burned. Except someone made... Let's look.
Ooh. Van Gruff. Did you look at that?
That does it. That's all. Crimson Caravan and the Van Graaffs.
Crimson Caravan did it too?
These caravans, and they've got to answer for them. I'm gonna get some extra ammo, a few bottles of whiskey, and then show them how Cassidy's settle accounts. NCR. That'd take years. And with the war with the Legion... All right. If you poke around the Van Graaffs and Alice, fine. But if I see either one go into their camp, I'm gonna start shooting, no matter what you've...
Okay. Ooh, this has got... Yeah, this got dicey.
Let's deal.
Cool.
Let's distribute the weight.
Combat armor. Alright, weird though. Why did she? She wanted to buy it out after she... after she destroyed it. So it'd be easier to get.
Welcome back. Very good. On occasion, it's proven to be more profitable in the long...
Best I get the silver rush, Mr. Gun Camp for reason behind the attack. So is there a map? Oh. Easy. Watch this. I'm gonna show you a little trick, Cassidy. Wait until about 1:58 AM and everyone just leaves. What the fudge? There we go. And then we do our thing. Easy. Lost karma, yeah. Van Gruff agreement. So they're both evil, alright. Let's find out, shall we? All other rival caravan companies in the region. Wow. That sucks.
You find any evidence? So there's just one more safe. Say what you will about the two leading ladies. They watch their lockers like crows. If you get both, then let's talk.
Tight. And I've already made like friends with the other company, so. It'll be easy. This will screw over the Van Gruffs, and it'll be like a non-violent way of getting rid of the Van Gruff.
Hey, what's up? You're the one who...
Thanks for the wow, 3 stim packs? You're a homie. You know how much these cost nowadays? That kid, he's never gonna catch that rat. We have a rat tonight.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler has you covered.
Welcome to the Silver Rush. New Vegas's best.
See, they're chill with me.
We're watching you closely.
Alright. Is there a way into the safe without them knowing? I got guards even at this time of the night? Man. I didn't lose karma for stealing from them. That's kind of funny. Even when I'm killing, or what is it, I kill all the freaking powder gangers and steal their crud, it's losing karma.
We're watching you closely.
But yeah, buddy. Check this out, though. Oh, I need a lockpick of 75? That would've worked too. The safe's right there. How do I get in? I need to increase my lockpick? What time is it? Why the fudge are you guys awake right now? Come on. Will you guys ever go to sleep?
Train across the Mojave.
Do you guys ever take breaks? This is bull crud. This is bull crud. How am I supposed to get in there? There's gotta be like a secret passage, right? The back door? In the bathroom? Into the toilet? No? Piece of crud. Look at me over here. Right. Stop following me. Stop looking at me. There. Now, get out of the range. Oh my god. Okay, hold up. Look over here. Look over here. Stop it, doggle. What's my lockpicking at? Perks. Lockpicking is at 55. There's no way. I need to find the book. I don't have any more? I thought I had like at least like 4 of them. Prepare. Lockpick. Nope. In the hole. Ball out. End me. Ooh, I can lock. I can. Okay. I know exactly. They all have keys too. Boo yeah. Shoot! I haven't caught. Shoot, I haven't caught again. Is this guaranteed because my sneaking is not good enough? Oh boy, nice. It was chance based. But I need it. But I can't. I still need to have a high enough lockpicking to get in there and open the safe. Yeah, sure you are, buddy. Oh, I didn't think this through. is cool with this, I'm just gonna close the door. Just to be safe, you know? Again, just gonna close that door. We're watching you closely. Son of a gun. Aww. Or beds, huh? You think they left their key in their room? Maybe we can find their office and then, this looks like one of their offices. The crates. Let's see. But they never go to sleep, so I don't see what the point of this place even is. Oh! Everywhere needs a freaking lockpick of 75! I should have freaking increased my lockpick skill. Hey, what's up? I guess I'm just gonna do other stuff until I get 75 or higher lockpick. Birds of a feather. Don't wanna do that. Let's do this. To the Atomic Wrangler. Maybe I shouldn't take you with me for now. Look at her grrring her teeth. Grrr. Maybe I should get Boone.
You find any evidence? If you're sure. Fine then.
Back of the Mojave outpost? Alright, good, good, good. So I will go to the world map and get Boone from... What was that place called? Ranger Station Charlie? No, it was called Novak. Whoa, what the f- Whiskey hasn't worn off. Oh, okay. Is Boone up there? Hey, Boone.
Is it time?
It's time.
I'm ready.
Alright, let's head over to Prim, gear you up. Can't use the Brotherhood armor. Could use leather armor. Yeah, there's some leather armor.
Fine by me.
Looking good, Boone.
Not my strong. Yeah, you and me both.
Rex is cool though. I want to keep Rex. Alright, so we're gonna keep her out of this for now. Vince Henry Jason equipped his. Yeah, okay, world map. So first, I'm gonna get on their good side, and then I'm gonna sell them out to the NCR, and they're gonna get in trouble.
Hey, you're the one who.
Oh my God, Yuri Lonelaw, thank you. He's giving me an infinite supply of stim packs right now.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Nick and Ralph.
Personal space meaning anything to you, guy?
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler has you covered.
Henry Jameson.
Shove off. You're making my luck turn bad. Fuck no. No matter what that old bitch McLafferty says, my dad said I could be in charge of the new Vegas. Besides, I got into a little money trouble with the Omertas. If I quit the Crimson Caravan...
Well...
What? No, no, wait. Look, I just... You want me to quit the Crimson Caravan? Fine, I quit. You can tell McLafferty...
That was easy.
Make a brief stop at the Atomic Wrangler, where the booze is cheaper. The tables.
What the? Oh, yeah. Leather armor, though. I could take that and then upgrade stuff.
Welcome back. Yes, I understand that he's decided to quit outright. And now, then again, something has actually come up. A prospector recently came through here and spent a lot of cash. Closer inspection of these caps has revealed them to be brand new. The most likely source of these new caps is the old sarsaparilla bottling plant. Go there. What would you like? People have been counterfeiting bottle caps. A bottle cap press is a whole other threat. We can't have anyone devaluing our currency. Certainly. Bottle caps do wear out or get damaged. Some people...
bottle cap explosive.
Pre-war bottling plants and recover or disable... Lots of little things. The paint...
Sweet. Alright, so lockpick is important and I need some more of it right now. Watch, any five more? Is there something that increases my lockpick? It doesn't look like it. Oh, I can just level up right now. Piercing strike seems good though. Oh, paralyzing palm. Completely unarmed? Wait, does Paralyzing Palm only work? Let me look it up real quick. Let me see, does it work with, Yeah, that's what I'm looking. Does it work with, like, Death Claws? Oh, it apparently sucks in this game because... You take damage while using bats. I didn't even think about that, but it's right. Piercing strike is better than. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. It was a lot better in Fallout 3 because you were immune to damage during bats. Oh, cool. Yeah, I crashed. Just once. I did the default. I said the default. Maybe I'll go back to 1080 or 780p with the defaults. But I've gotten into the habit of saving a lot, so I didn't lose like any progress. There we go. Hey Boone, do you want to talk about getting revenge for your wife or anything?
What is it? If you want, give me a rifle and a clear line of sight and I'll start. Didn't have much hand-to-hand training. I'm trained as a spotter too. If you're looking Carla's. No. Coming east was about securing the land, so people. It's not always. Yeah.
Always the best way to kill them. No one likes Caesar's Legion.
Howdy, partner! Welcome to the headquarters of the Sunset Sarsaparilla Company.
Sarsaparilla. You know, you're the reason I want these star thing?
You can win a prize. So howdy, partner. If you and old Festus are old pals, say a command.
Okay.
That's a good start there, soft horn.
So I get some dope prize. Why are you using a knife, my man? I'm pretty.
Not my. Yeah.
There we go. Fix that. Who left all these empty Sunset Sarsaparilla bottles in here?
Can't run from me.
One shot, critical hit. Sure, I'm a beast. Oh, great, here we go again. Collected. Oh, that's actually pretty close. Protected. Collect. Converted. Awkward. Consistent. Collect. Collect. So COL. Footsteps. Continued. No. L might not be there. No, it's two letters though, so it's probably L. Correctly, no. Maybe it's correct. Shoot. Recognize. Regarding. What's close to regarding? R word. Remaining. Yes. Bobby goes out and kills stuff for me. Cafeteria? Wait, Coca-Cola? Give me that. Whoa. Whole factories in here.
Put down your weapons and submit to it. Lord.
Okay, they're all empty. Oh. Jesus, nice job. Door to the Mojave Wasteland, hey. Another terminal? Alright, here we go. I'm getting better at it, though. Stemming. Definitely not even an ING word. Caravan. Nope. Samantha. Oh, whoa, I have way more attempts, I just realized. Blink. Nope. Egyptian. Nope. Rejected. Oh my god, nope. It's a weird word. Tiered ceremony? Nope. Reaction. Believes. These aren't helping. Nope. Rustling. Inward. Keep my escaping. Striking, standing, becoming? Ugh. Trippin'. Oh. Trusting. God dang it. tripping and trusting him. T-R-I-N-G. T-R-I-N-G. So, let's have a T-R and an I-N-G. Tracking. There we go. Blah, blah, blah. Really, that's not like healthy glow. This mess got blown up. Hello there.
Marker number 27438 reporting. Wait a minute.
Oops. My bad. Poop. I gotta go find a key. Book. There might be someone out there who wants this. Lock terminal, very easy. It better be very easy. Okay, beer. Wow, that was actually super easy. One of this is super easy. There's nothing important on here. Nothing in here, wait. No, nothing in here. Ooh, more bathroom. The way I came from. Wait, how am I? Must have missed something. I need a key. What the? Oh. In fact, I just see a safe there. How did I miss this? Ooh. Ooh, okay. Just a star cap. A desk. Useless terminal. Dandy map. Moonchild Wasteland. Oh, I missed it. In here? Oh, on the other side. Oh, right here. Okie dokie. That was easy. But I feel like there should be more important things in here. Was in here? Oh. Out of the... You move! Get out of the way! Oh man, the only annoying thing with having companions. I didn't find anything. Oh well, if there's anything important, I'll go back. For now, let me go to Prim. My handy dandy mailbox. Crimson Caravan. Garcia.
Welcome back. Good.
I guess that's it.
It's been.
Enough. No, I'm not gonna get that. I can do that, but I need one more level to get the 15, the 75 lockpicking. I can go back and do this now. Uh-oh. It's taking a while to load. Let me just escape. I don't know if that's a crash. It just takes forever to load. And I'd rather just, like, you know, be safe. Yeah, 720, right? Yeah. Maybe turn off VSync. I don't know why that's on. Prevent screen tearing, but I think like VSync is usually like the cause of most crashes in some games. I don't know why. All these older games anyways. There we go. Don't blow me up, please.
Hey.
They all live in that factory? Just a random robot? Hey, they got this entire big area to themselves. And I don't know how to get in.
Another glorious day in this man's army.
Oh, they're on the other side. Hello.
Keep your distance, soldier.
Okay. Everyone's like, nope, don't get near me.
If you can't keep that thing under control, Mother Pearl's instructions are clear. You can move freely around Nellis and our... These are extraordinary...
Got a bug
Long
problem?
Long story short, the power failed a few days ago because giant ants have tunneled into the generator room and set up a nest.
Giant
I led
ants.
A team down to exterminate them, but there were so many of them. Personally, I think it's more than a savage can handle. But if you want to... Sure, anyone can. But there's more than a few...
Ants misbehaving.
The ants must be eating gunpowder from the munitions down. They exploded when hit by a flamethrower. One of us was using a laser pistol. Same thing. Bullets, Simo. Loyal's been working on some kind of weapon to use against them.
Oh, I will.
Who? Loyal. Who that? Into the north. here. They got a pretty sweet gig going on here. Secured fence, Air Force bases, probably weapons.
I hope Pearl knows what she's doing, letting you wander around. If that's so, how about you look into repairing the solar? Nothing too complicated about it, but it's a... You can't... Are you talking about that damn bright light we've... If they've got the parts, bring them...
Code... Should I get a code to use VR pods in the mess hall?
No. Well, if you're genuinely... I started building a sonic emitter that might do the trick, but it's useless without knowing... Hot damn, you're right! It's a matter of boosting across those thresholds, not exact amplitude. You're
I'm impressed.
I was testing it at 24,000 hertz, so it should be good to go. Place it near their nest and cross your... Signal's too high for people to hear, so no harm done.
Tight. Alright, so is that a weapon? Sonic emitter. Nope. I probably gotta go in there and just use it to blow up their base. Okay. There are death claws out here. Well, I got Boone this time. Although I don't have Veronica to be like a tank that can just like punch everything to death. Oh, those are the solar arrays. So basically, I'm just gonna be doing everyone's job for them while they just sit back in their homes. Let's see here. Gotta go around. Into here.
You're mine.
Okay. Oh. Right, they explode. Right. So I just let Boone take care of everything then. We're gonna gun with, trail carbine. Shotgun works. Optional place loyal sign generator in the ant mound. Okay. Gotta find the ant mound first. Cool.
We made it.
Let's see. Ooh, biker goggles. Boomer jumpsuit and a boomer hat.
got nothing.
No. You'll get him. Ooh, nice job, dog. I mean, the Rex. Helmet? Exaggerating. There's like no ants in here. Like freaking Fallout 3 when I had to go into the subway full of fire ants. How do I get down though? Is the amp found?
Company. Can't run from me.
Thump thump. I gotta know what the thump thump is. Thump thump. It's a grenade launcher. Sonic. I guess these don't count as ant mounds. Local map. Why? Is there a way underground? Maybe a way higher up. Oh god, where'd you come from? Jeez, oh, you scared the crud out of me, dog meat. Okay, I mean Rex. Gonna be a while before I stop, like, calling Rex dog meat. Gotta be like underground or something. Where did you come from? Am I missing something here? They weren't here before. Did they just spawn out of nowhere? That's confusing. Oh, is this the ant mound? Here we go. How do I activate it? Yeah, it's like stuck in here or something. What does that do? Oh. Had nothing to do with killing the ants. I already killed the ants. Alright, cool. I did everything. Oh, we're exaggerating. There are so many ants. We lost two men. Can't do it. We gotta send some random person in there. Make her walk 100 feet just to get back to you. Is that her on top of the roof? I think it is. Nice spot you have there.
I see the power's back on. Maybe Pearl is right about you. I'll tell Loyal to send someone down to clear up.
I can't believe these people have goddamn explosive, what are those called? Mortars, right? And they're like, we can't handle six ants, man. It's impossible. I gotta go find the parts from Helios 1. What a pain. Everybody, what's up? I'm an NTR hero.
What is it?
I actually have to go inside. Alright, here we go. Not the door to the north, of course, of course. My health's a little low. Take some sunset Saraspilla. Where is it? Does taking multiple make it heal me faster? I don't think so.
Yo.
What can I help you with?
Well, let's get to finding these array things. I see a cave over there. Is there an opening in the fence, maybe? No. Looking for in here. Oh. Oh, okay. Now I know what I'm looking for. Let's find some broken arrays here. Is there an enemy on my... Oh, it's that one. Well, don't worry, I'm not going back in there. No need to fight the dogs. Even though they shouldn't be angry at me. I'm part of their crew. Alright. Good thing I made that save. It crashed. I felt it. I felt it. Can I escape? Oh, thank God I can. Maybe I'll leave it at that resolution. That weird resolution. That makes my, like, boxes it in a little. Boone, get away from there. And also, why do you keep taking out your machete? You should be doing long range stuff. Alright. Go back here. And fix the array. I should be getting another level soon. God, I don't even need to go there and do that. Too good. Too good. Too smart. 120% efficiency. I'm so good at this. I'm so good at this. 120% efficiency. Without using any spare parts, I don't know how I do it.
Hello, outsider. An impressive piece of work. Bye.
Cool. People over here like me now. Hey, you right there, Jack.
So you're the outsider. Lived your whole life out there, huh? I always thought you savages probably spoke a different language. Me? I work with Loyal. Loyal's a great man, but he's getting on in years. So a younger... The man knows how to fix and build just about... If you help him recover the lady, I figure... Did I say that? Pearl will tell you when the time comes.
Wait, come back.
Hey there. Back for more. What I could use is some scrap metal. It may not sound exciting, but around here we have to... The other thing, you being from the outside and all, well...
Dang, I can... Hello, you wanna...
You think I'm handsome? Wow.
Oh, alright, we got him. Too.
There's an outpost near here. The signs say, Crimson Caravan...
Oh no.
It seems like they carry things to and fro. Well, every once in a while, I watch the outpost through one of the spotter's binoculars. And sometimes there's...
Wow.
And sometimes it's like she's watching me back with her binoculars. Except she's probably... Oh, you can't miss her. She has short red hair and she's the most...
You wow.
Really talk to her for me?
Wow, this is a funny freaking request I'm doing right now.
What if she gets blown up? Oh, jeez. I better just let you handle it. I'm better with... That would be amazing.
Jack's love story. Alright. We got a funny one here. You're telling me you are using... How the fuck are you guys even seeing each other from that far away? Those are amazing binoculars you guys have. Alright, she's got short red hair. Who could it be? Oh my god, don't tell me it's the leader. Does she have short hair, red hair? No, it's her. Okay.
You should go talk to Blake or Alice. They handle most... I watch all sorts of things. Nice looking blonde boy? I always wondered if he was watching me back.
Ooh! Okay.
Well, you don't have to do that anymore. Sounds like I better hurry to him. Any chance the boomers would let me...
Wow, I could let her get blown up?
This is so exciting.
Alright, let me go ask. What am I even... I could have lied to her and told her, hey, yeah, it's good, you can go in. She gets blown the crud up. Man. Like me, when I first walked in there, it's like, oh no, why are they firing at me? Pearl, I gotta ask you a weird question here.
How is your visit with a... Well, well. She's with those traitors? They've tried to contact us before. This presents a bit of a problem. Jack isn't allowed to leave. I suppose Jack deserves a chance at love. Do not make...
Cool. I can use my devilish charms to woo everyone.
Have you seen her? She does? What happens next? Can she come here? Here, take this boomer outfit. I'll let the gun.
Okay. I wonder if she's gonna, like, betray them. Maybe. Crimson Caravan isn't evil. I mean, is evil. At least, well, they're definitely, like, neutral bad. No, they're evil. They're evil. They're killing caravans to make their money prices go down so they can buy them cheaper.
Hello again. How's your... I was hoping you would. What's going on? Have they... There's one more thing. I have a work contract with the Crimson Caravan, and if I walk away... Could you do just one more thing for me and talk to Alice McLafferty about it? I know if I do it, she'll just say no.
Okie dokie. She'll listen to me. I've done a lot for her, and she's given me lots of money.
Welcome back. That's because we are. Ah, yes. Her infatuation with a boomer she's never met. She's aware she's breaking her contract, which is undoubtedly. Janet is free to leave, but she forfeits the wages she's owed.
I'll do the speech.
Being sentimental is not how I made the Crimson Caravan. Janet will be paid what she...
Cool. His speech is tight. His speech is real tight in this game.
Have you spoken with McLafferty yet? That's great.
All right, here we go. Back to the field. I wonder if I'm going to get back there and she's just blown up. Let me actually wait like 10 hours for her to run over here. Safely, hopefully. Ah, there she is.
Thank you for getting Janet to Nellis. Cool. Thanks. Thanks for dropping. Like I said, I...
Thank you for getting me here. Jack is a great guy.
Alright, cool. We got one more thing done here. Valair, is that what I'm doing? Return to Pearl. Is that all that she needed me to do? I'm pretty sure there were other, like, things I had to do. Did I go around the wrong end of the hangar? I may have. So apparently the boomers are a bunch of vault people who came out and took this airbase. Smart idea. They're doing pretty well. At least I think they're a bunch of vault people. They look like they're wearing vault outfits.
You have done well. I believe the time has come for you to show your value in full. Find Loyal and ask him about.
About what? Raise the bomber from the bottom of Lake Mead. Mead. Okay. I hope this doesn't turn out to be like, oh, we're gonna raise the bomber and destroy everyone else except us.
Pearl sent word saying it's all. A long time ago, long before the war that killed just about everything that ever lived, a bomber was a flying contraption that could drop explosives down on anything. This bomber crashed down in Lake Mead, pretty damn near intact. When we got to Nellis, see, I found this art. There was another B-29 around here, part of a museum. Couldn't fly, but had a lot of... Since I was a young man, I've dreamed of raising that...
I'm hoping you just want to fly in the thing and not actually bomb people.
Simple. Attach deployable ba- Here is a remote detonator. Once the ballast is attached to the plane, just hit the detonator from the shore and... Maybe you don't understand. Hasn't been one of us, not a one, to set a foot. You come along with your knowledge of the outside.
Cool. Good. Let's do it.
Here's the deployable ballast. Go find the plane, attach the ballast. Might try holding your breath. If that doesn't sound good enough.
I do like the idea of me trying to hold my breath, but let me go talk to Jack. He does owe me one.
I've never been so happy in-
Yep, he definitely owes me one.
I just need some parts from a pressure cooker to create a hermetic seal for the rebreather.
How about I tell you this instead?
That's a brilliant idea. I can
How about I just use science?
Here you go. A new rebreather.
Cool. Alright, so do I equip that? Apparel. Rebreather. Water breathing added. Right. Alright. Oh man, I remember this. I remember swimming past this earlier. Trying to get to that one area atop of this hill up here. Yeah. Alright, here we go, down. Below. Did I have brought Boone with me? You guys won't die, right? How do I attach the thingamajigger to this? Where do I attach it? Two deployable thingies. What am I doing here? Quest? Attach ballast from Loyal to B-29 at the bottom of the lake. Ballast. Is it a weapon? Loyal's detonator. I can use that once I get the actual ballast attached. Need? What does one attach a ballast? Hope you guys are doing okay up there. I mean, they seem to be doing fine, because they haven't lost their breath yet. Underneath? Maybe? This is, a lot harder than I thought it would be. Should there be a prompt around here somewhere? Well, let me go check out this cave. Cool. I think I got the rebreather. What's this? Oh, can't go up there. All right. There's no way you could have made it past this with the rebreather, right? Maybe if you used a bunch of health items. My flashlight sucks down here. What's this? Suitcase? Bunch of pre-war money. A book that's somehow intact? That's crazy. What did it say? Lead life? Lad's life. Survival plus 20. Oh, not even a, it's just a magazine. Dang it. Is that all this cave is for? Well, it looks like it. Oh well. I wonder if there are other ways to get a rebreather in the game. That's not the way I came from. Where did I come from? There. The heck did I get out of here? Oh, here? No. Local map, help me out here. No, that was the right way. Oh, weird. I interact with the rock to get out. Okay. Can I save down here? Okay. Okay, but I don't know how to attach the stupid ballista or whatever to him. Ballast buoyancy devices or whatever? Quest. That's the ballast from Loyal. No, why? I still want it. I really want a ranger outfit run. Real bad. Right here. Trying to go real slowly to make sure I don't miss the interaction prompt. Like right here. Underneath? Underneath? Where am I supposed to attach the ballista thingy? Okay, I think I've bumbled around enough. I think I should just look it up. Ballast in the ballista. Attach the ballast. So, Fallout NV ballast. On the underside of each wing. Underside. So like right around here. Aha. Yeah, there's a weird little, like, highlight. I thought this was just, like, some weird lighting. Okay. Return to the shore near the whatever, and then deploy it. Boone, where the heck did you and Rex get a deploy a rebreather? Return to the shore? Can't I just, like, deploy it right here? Oh, I can't use it underwater. What the crap? What are those? Oh fudge, they're lurkers. Okay, hold up. You ain't gonna hit me. Oh, I can't get up. Game crashed again. God dang it. Is this the kind of crash that I can't? A hard crash? Alright, hold on. Give me 1 second here. Gotta hit the old control delete. I don't know what it is with this Fallout New Vegas game. I hope that if the Obsidian is making another Fallout New Vegas, they better optimize it better. It better be better optimized. Oops. There are a bunch of ads for, what is it? Multiverse is showing up now. Did you know that Multiverse's doubles are going to be at EVO? Better find a partner to get into that tournament with. They're putting a lot of money into it. So I'm assuming a lot of people are gonna enter. You know, I put the resolution back to 1080p. And it's like I'm looking at this game in 4K right now. Crazy. The sky looks really nice. Not going near the Mire Lurkers over there this time. Alright, deploy that thing. Hello? Is this working? What's the quest say? Return to the shore near the tow winch and use... Where's the tow winch? Oh, hold up. I gotta go a little further back. Oh, that was the detonator. Jesus, that scared me. That was easy. What the crud are those? Oh, it's mosquitoes. These guys are the worst. And I'm poisoned. Where's Rex? Where the crud is Rex? Use his help right now. Aid. Anti-venom. What the freaking giant rat? Bunch of random rot in here. Ooh, bottle caps. Any star ones? Tire iron. Where the heck am I? Calavio Bay? Bitter Springs Recreation Area. Okay. I'm just circling this. Oh. When I just stopped, I freaked out a little. Coyote Tail Ridge. Freaked out just a little. Thinking it crashed again. Oh, 1 second. I think a package came. I'll be right back. And, get, you know, take a quick break. I'm back. And a little annoyed. I couldn't reach the package in time before Sima saw it. Freaking managed to get a PS5 and was gonna make it a surprise with she freaking off the package before I could get down there. I didn't have an excuse ready, so I made something up. I'm like, it's a computer part. And she's like, well, it's a pretty big box. And I'm like, yeah, maybe he got a graphics card or something. I don't know. He just told me to make sure I brought it inside. Yeah, no, that didn't fly. So she checked the box and I'm like, crud. And on the side of the box, it's like PS5. And I'm like, son of a gun, why would I do that? Why would I put that there? What if someone's walking by on the door and they leave it there? And they're like, hey, what's in that brown box? Right there on the freaking side of the box, PS5. Why? Why would you do that? At least put it on like the tag on the sticker so it's really hard to see. Surprise is ruined, I guess. Yeah, there you go. But I at least asked her when my cousin gets home, at least act surprised. You know. I wasn't ready for that.
If you can't keep that thing under control, I will. It's going to be a dream.
Yeah, I even made up because like a ding dong, I wrote in the message to her by accident saying, Bray, time to get the PS5, but it came out as Bray, PS5, Bray. At 2:00, I was like, oh shoot, I said it to Zima. So I had made up the dumbest excuse that we had to roll with, where I was like, all right, Bray, here's the story. I was talking to you, I meant to send that message to you, and we were supposed to get food. And I had to freaking get food because to become make it the cover-up plan. And it didn't even matter in the end. It didn't even matter.
That's tremendous. I'll transmit instructions to the robot.
That's such bull crud.
Packing up the plane to bring it back.
I'm so close to making it a surprise. I'm in the upstairs, and she's downstairs right next to the door, so she got there way quicker than I did.
I just told you, the robots are going.
I'm not smart enough to ask.
Hey, I better get
a very simple question. Oh, anyways, let me see if I can get to the next level, and then I'll try to go into what's-their-name's, the Silver Rush is safe before 4:00. That food costs a lot of- uh-oh. The crash happened once again. I knew that text was fishy. And I thought I'm pretty sure I successfully covered it up. Like, just good enough. But then freaking the box came in, and I'm like, you were suspicious then when you saw the box. You're like, You should have seen it. When it was 2:00 2 days ago, I think it was Thursday, alarms were ringing. I had like an alarm set on like my computer, my phone, like everywhere. I'm like, I'm not missing it this time. It's funny, Sprite talked about it in the link in the group chat, so you already- What?! You mean I didn't have to get that food that day? You know how much that cost? That place wasn't cheap! The cover-up wasn't even necessary at the beginning. Ugh. It wasn't even necessary. Anyway, if we waited like one more day, that place is getting a buy one, get one free on Mexican cheesecake. Yeah. That's crud. Oh well. You thought it was intentional? No. If I knew that's where he put it, I wouldn't have tried so hard to keep it a secret. Because he told me, hey, we gotta make sure we wake up, and he's like trying not to tell you, so I thought he wanted to keep it a secret from you.
Be of help today? What you have done for us is a miracle, child. You are a trusted friend. Bye.
I'm a Volaire now. I got a boomer flight suit and a boomer helmet. They suck. It sucks. Well, what I should have expected. But I got the lockpick necessary now. Worst kept secret? Man. That's a story of most of the times I try to like... If anyone tries to be like, hey, we're doing a surprise something and they let me in on it, the other person's gonna find out, so you're better off just not telling. Just don't tell me. I don't want to know. And it's like, I'm trying my best to keep it a secret, but then it just... I'm bad at it. I'm so bad at it. They're gonna know it's like I'm being fishy. I guess a little more explosives won't hurt. Sneak, maybe? Why not? Hey Ron, you ready to shoot someone? Test out your gun? Who's gonna get to them first? Oh, okay, just making sure. You or Zima? Man, the idea of buying people to follow you and get views sounds so whack. Like, what are you even getting out of that? Fake views? It's not even fun. Oops. The flight suit's really light, though. Where did that ant meet? Doctor's bag. I wonder, do they even like, it's like an investment to grow your channel maybe, but it's like, it's a fake investment. It's like a scam. It's a scam. It's just a scam. But through cheating? Is Zon were here, he'd probably say something about that. Sounds like, because he'd be like, hey, it sounds like my kind of thing. Cheating, just like in games. What's kicking, mate? Nothing much. I'm doing good. How are you doing? What's in my inventory that's so heavy? Oh, probably the two grenade launcher. Yeah, that was it. I'm using the tri-beam laser. Alright. Living good. About to see this game again. You'll stick around. Alright, thanks. I mean, I'm not gonna be playing for much longer, but yeah, thanks. Gotta go somewhere in like about an hour. Where am I going? Here. Right, I got enough lockpick. So let me dismiss Boone real quick.
What is it?
Yes.
All right. Guess I'll be around Novak.
So I'm gonna head over to, where the heck was she stationed? Mohav House. That's my first playthrough ever, yeah. I'm trying. I'm making a lot of saves just so I can like avoid any like progress loss because I've been having a lot of crashes. Well, it's been better. Yesterday, it was pretty bad.
Hey.
No, you're not who I'm looking for. Where is Cassidy? Still just drinking? Yep.
Well, now, look what role. Was reminded why.
Cool. Alright. And then we go back to the what is that place called? Silver Rush. And then I'll kill two birds with one stone. I will be able to help Cassidy and get the NCR to get the Silver Rush guys out of there, right? And then the Storm, what are they called? The Steel Brotherhood guys quest will also be done, I'm assuming.
Hey, you're the one who's been going.
Where they're like, kill these guys. At least I think that's how it's gonna work.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people.
Oh, thanks for the follow, Revealer.
Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
Come to the Silver
Wanna get
Rush
lucky?
For all your
Head
energy
on down
weapon
to the
needs.
Atomic Wrangler.
This is your favorite game of all time? I see why. This game's really good. I was kind of I played this right after I played Fallout 3, so I was kind of worried that I would like maybe I'd be burned out, but this game is like,
hello.
I like it a lot more than Fallout 3. Is anyone watching? Good. Beautiful. Fixer cat. What the heck? A user rifle focus optics? Hold up, your money. Alright. It's a letter to glory. Come to my attention, the Cassidy Caverns caravans have suffered a number of setbacks recently. I can only hope that these latest unfortunate events drive that young booze hound of an owner to finally sell. As for our agreement, I have bent my not ink turbo efforts towards weakening your competitors, the Gunrunner. An insurgent sales in the near future. Wow. Okay.
You find any evidence?
Yep, here's evidence.
No shit. There it is. The blood, the motive, as clear
cool.
as day. They must have penned these with snake venom. But we got it. Now what? Sure, this damns them, but only if someone listens.
I know exactly who to go to. Well.
Well, Jackson and the Mojave Outpost could get it to the folks in the West. I wouldn't trust anyone closer to the Colorado. And the Crimson Caravan and the Van Graffs have their heart back west. Not sure it'll do any good, though. All right, let's do it.
Cool.
Keep moving.
I like how they don't care that I just went into their room. Okay. Where am I going now? Back to the outpost. And
patrolling the Mojave.
I will probably have to use my immaculate speech skill. to get him to listen to me or something. Cassidy's a badass? Cool. She's pretty good. Wish I had more work for you. I don't know who's better between her and Boone. Boone can shoot like freaking a guy with a headshot from like 5 miles away. He's crazy. Cassidy's got a shotgun. So that's, you know, Arcade Ganon. Alright, but there is Arcade Ganon and he does have a cool name. I have to go talk to him. Let's see if I can get him to join me.
What is it? Let me see.
Boone is a beast. I don't know how Arcade Ganon is. A lot of the lost Veronica's tight too. It's pretty funny just seeing Veronica run into like... She ran into like a pack of Deathclaws and just punched them all to death. I don't know how she did it. I was like around the corner hiding and then I'm like, I just hear like, ba-chunk, junk, ba-chunk, and she just killed them all. It was pretty tight.
I can, if you make me a promise. I need you to swear you won't take revenge on Gloria or Alice. If you do, then your case
Gloria
is over.
Gloria or Alice?
You can't see that justice is done. I know some things are hard to let go. But you and Miss Cassidy need to understand that. Hear me? I can promise that. What happens after? God, what a mess. People turning again. The Republic's sinkhole progress doesn't kill us. Greed will. For what it's worth, I appreciate you didn't shed any more blood. We need to save our... I'll do what I can. And those folks that got killed need to be answered for.
You hear that?
Well, that's settled. No. Wait, that's not true. I think the NCR back west, when riled, is going to be the worst enemy the Van Graaffs and the Crimson... They're all so mired in procedure and paper out there. The kind of evidence we... I think that settles accounts with me and my men. That was some tricky political maneuvering.
Calm Harper. Oh, cool. Now. Request is technically done, but I want to wear power armor. And I do have a quest to join the Legion. Where is it? Kill the Van Graaffs and their men. I thought this would take care of that, but I didn't. And there's also this quest, bring her to the... What's his name? Well, one of these quests is gonna fail. One of them is gonna fail. Can I talk to her? No. Maybe I can.
Why the hell are we wandering so much anyway? A man who shot you.
Twice. In the head.
And you got...
Yes, a doctor patched me up.
Two shots in the head without an auto doc? Is a lot of patching. Who's this snake that put bullets? So he robbed you? Robbing a courier's low. And in caravan code of the wastes is you don't fuck with the one who brings you your mail. And you don't fuck with your... Hope this shithead knows what he's in.
Benny wore a checkered suit.
Can't say I've heard the name. Still, suit means money, and suits stand out. Especially here in... Don't you worry, though.
Dang. She's 100% on my side with this. I'm cool with that. Alright, let's go. There he is. My old friend, Yuri Lowenthal.
Hey, you're the one who's been going...
Thanks for the stim pack. This guy's tight. He just comes around and gives me a stim pack all day. He's voiced by Yuri Lowenthal, so that's why I just keep calling him Yuri Lowenthal.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
And then
what? Who? Where? What? Why? Why? What?
Corny? The Atomic Wrangler has you.
Why? Why are they angry at me? Oh! They are angry at me. All right. Doesn't even the Crimson Caravan's mad at me too? Well, whatever. This works for me. He lives to serve. Yeah, he's tight. This game's so tight. That's works for me. Ooh, come on. Nice. Nothing? Ready for this, Cassidy? We're not gonna kill them, but apparently we're gonna kill them anyways. Okay, these guys are tough, man. Oh no. Alright, go get him. I should put on some decent armor right now. Let me do this. Go into my inventory. Do I have anything better than what I have on now? Yeah, put on the combat armor. That should be good. And then heal. All right, what do we got? Cassidy, you doing work? Pop him in the head. Oh, we don't get the... Oh, yeah, we do get the same explode. Rex is unconscious, but that's fine. Oh my god, this guy's got a Gatling gun? He needs to go first. Alright, here we go. Oh, that's John... What's his name? You about to die, buddy. One more shot. Nice aim. Oh no! Hide behind this pole. He can't hit you behind the pole. He's running! Get him! Don't let him escape! Blow her up. Nice. Where'd he go? Look at him cowering in fear. I think there's only one way to kill him. Oh, I didn't bring it, did I? Oh, I did. Here it is. Oh, he didn't explode though. Plasma caster? That thing's heavy. Plasma pistol. It's a rifle. Get that. Anyone else left? All I'm doing is pissing. Come back. Yeah. Ripper's tight too. The Ripper's so cool. Van Gruff Thug.
If you say you're going to gather evidence, then kill the bitches any. Now if you're done fucking around, let's settle. Don't matter much how we settle this. Just trim the Van Gruff family tree. Now, on to settle accounts with Alice McLafferty. Can't wait to see the look. Oh, I'm sure.
Well,
killing never felt so good.
But they attacked me! I was self-defense.
Now that that bitch is in hell, they'll have a shot at her.
What am I supposed to do? They're gonna keep shooting at me anytime I walk by in New Vegas. Whatever, that's fine. And I can go return to Elder. What's his name? Anyways, I probably have. Oh my god, look at all this stuff. I'm gonna need your help carrying all this. Arrow, armor. Let's see here. Oh, I can use normal armor to prepare that? Okay, here we go.
Let's distribute the weight.
Cool. good idea. Take these glasses. Take this combat armor. Take these glasses, I guess. I don't think I have anything else that's heavy. I can give, can Rex carry weapon? Yeah, he should be able to carry weapon. Get my gauntlets. Oh, he already has all my other stuff too. Use our rifle. Take that. Alright. Good job, Rex. I don't know how you're carrying all that. Pulse grenades. Flamer. Steal everything. Gloria's by the entrance. Is this her? No. This is a very good loot location. A bunch of different plasma weapons. Oops. What? Oh, I can't repair that. Back, can I give you? Hold on. Out of the way.
Let's distribute the weight.
What if I give you a flamer? Actually, I want to keep the plasma rifle. And you still using the shotgun? Okay. Isn't there anyone with money around here? Got the combat armor. Other people won't be mad at me, right? For doing this? Merc Charmer out. They attack first, though. Cannot. There's so much crud in here. A 220. What did I pick up that was so heavy just now? GR8. Is that an upgraded tri-beam laser? Just to make sure. I hope no one else is mad at me when I walk out there. Right? Everyone else is chill? Good. The other quest is done, though, with her. So, I don't technically need to kill the other lady. The Crimson Caravan lady, she's evil, but she's not, like, that evil, you know? I think I'll leave her alive. Return to Elder Heart. Yeah. Now I can go get armor training. It's a good thing I made that save. Oh, don't drop the controller. 1 second. Oh, it worked! Holy cow! That's never happened before. Wow. It actually worked. Oh, you know what? I just realized that my face has been blocking the... for the entire playthrough. It's been blocking that, huh? That doesn't matter. You don't need to see that. That's just the AP. Now, where the heck is the dumb sandstorm? There it is.
Watch for scorpions.
You can come in here with me, right? Right? Probably. I got Veronica excommunicated from here, so I think everyone else should be okay to come in. Yeah, he's not mad. It is kind of a slap to the face to Veronica, though. She gets excommunicated, and then I just go in and be like, hey, make me a Brotherhood of Steel person. And they're like, alright, sure, you're in.
Welcome back, my friend. Well done. This is a small... It is my honor to bestow upon you the title. Normally there'd be a ceremony and such, but I can give you this, however. Your very own suit of power armor. We can't spare our best... Which reminds me.
I'd appreciate a lesson.
Here, I'll show you.
Nice.
There. I think you got the hang of it now. Very well then. In addition to the armor, I've given the order that all of our arms and equipment be made. Finally, while you are now a member of the Brotherhood, I cannot ask any more of you. You are free to come and go as you please. I wish you the best.
Hey, tight. Okay. Except I'm very heavy right now. Are we unable to subscribe? Oh, no. Now I have to, like, get that all set up. I have to worry about... I have to, like, get the subscribe... Or get my affiliate status or whatever set up. And then I want to, like, make sure I have, like, a good reason for people to subscribe. Like, decent emotes. I still haven't even thought of any. I got one idea, and that's just to make my dog and encourage the Carly dog art style. And that's basically it. I'm working on it, though. Not too hard, but I'm working on it. And I'm heavy. Combat armor. 45. Yeesh. Neither of them can wear it. I'll have her wear.
Let's distribute the weight.
Some weapon. The All-American. Take the laser rifles. Something 7. The recharge rifle. There we go. Who do I buy stuff from? Nope. In here?
Hey. Sorry, but I'm a little busy here, if you'll excuse me. As much as I'm sick of Taggart's VR sense, then you bring your second.
Oh well. What other quests do we have here? Return to Festus. Maybe I should. I think it's time for me to finally go back to the main quest. After, like, getting sidetracked for 3 days. Where am I going? This way. Did it crash? Should I assume it crashed? Yeah, I think it crashed. All right, give me 1 second. Always assume, yeah. Well, the last time it didn't crash, it loaded in. That's why I was shocked. That's the first time it like seemed like it crashed, but it just loaded in anyways. All right, hold up. Close it. Reopen. The wannabe Dr. Eggman? Is that what you think Dr. Wally is? Come on. Wally isn't that bad. Wannabe? He's cooler than that. Dr. Wally? I love him. Whoa! Hold up, you gotta see this. Look at that load screen. Look at that. Yeah, that's what happened. Yeah, Wally's been around way longer. I don't know if I should load this. I kind of want to. The game crashed right as I pressed yes. That was a bad idea. I should have known. Can I escape? No, I gotta close it again. He's from Mega Man. Shoot. Here, you can appreciate him more. I liked him a lot in Mega Man, but man, if you watch the Mega Man cartoon, that's where Dr. Wally really shined. Sorry, Dr. Wally. I keep calling him Dr. Wally because in Mega Man 8, the voice actor for Dr. Light always had this lisp, so he was like, Dr. Wally. It's so funny. Yeah, but most of the screenshots are the ones I took from the cartoon. He made the funniest faces in the cartoon. Like the one in the bottom left. No, it's alright. I don't mind talking about it. Dr. Wally's incredible. And that cartoon. I don't know, there was such a hidden gem that I missed in my childhood. I had to pause the cartoon when it zoomed up on his face and I saw the weird eye. I was dying. Oh. He's too good. I should get some Proto Man pictures too. Proto Man was such a dork in the cartoon. Exactly. If Zahn gets mad, it'd be double the satisfaction if I put Proto Man pictures in there. If it wasn't for Proto Man, Dr. Wally probably would have killed Mega Man like 3 times. Like 3 times, Mega Man was for sure dead. But Proto Man messed it up because he's like, no way, he's my kill. Who's the red guy from the cartoon? Zero? We used to have tons of toys of him in school. If you're talking about, I think I know which one you're talking about. It's the Mega Man NT, or like the Battle Network games that made an anime off of it, which I also watched. I was a big fan of that cartoon. And yeah, that was like a mixture of Zero and Proto Man. It was like a Proto Man Zero. And he had a really cool design. Yeah, but his name was Zero in that game. Or anime. Game and anime. Oh man, they're making a freaking Mega Man Battle Network collection. I can't wait. None of my friends know about it because I'm the one who apparently played them. Alright, so I gotta go back to the Silver Rush after I saved and collected everything, right? Yes. Let me, before I go over to Arden, let me go over to my mailbox. In fact, you know what? Since one of my friends is here, let me take a, get a picture real quick. Battle Network Zero. This might be my bias, but I think this is like... What the heck? Where the heck is the... Or was he not called Zero? Am I going crazy? Maybe he was just called Proto Man. But he looked like Zero. Oh, he was just called Proto Man. But it's like... Yeah. Yeah, but he's like... But he's like Zero. Well, no, Zero is way more of a dork. But the Colonel is there. Yeah, no, sorry, I got it confused. So in Mega Man Battle Network, his name is Proto Man. That's like the evolution of Proto Man from Mega Man. And Mega Man X has Zero. It's so stupid. It's in Mega Man. The first series is Mega Man, right? And then it branches off at the end of Mega Man. At the end of Mega Man, it either goes at the Mega Man X, where Dr. Light and Dr. Wily decided to make robots. They like evolutions of their own robots. And the other branch in the Mega Man Battle Network series, where Mega Man, or not Mega Man, where Dr. Light and Dr. Wily decided, hey, we're gonna go into network. A much more peaceful idea where the world is not destroyed. And everyone's kind of happy. Not much is really going on. You just have these like, they're basically like Pokemon. They're basically Pokemon in your like, your Tomodachis in your phone that you can use to battle each other. And they talk to you. It's cool. It's so funny though. Just thinking that Dr. Wally and Dr. Wobby were just like, yeah, maybe we shouldn't get into the whole like, robot business. Because it's going to freaking destroy everything. But it's still cool. It's still cool, though. Screw the network? Dang. Am I the only one who likes Mega Man Battle Network? Am I the only one who likes that game? I can't find anyone who thinks Battle Network is cool. I mean, I can't blame them. It's not very cool. I know, but I grew up with Mega Man Battle Network, and it was cool. Well, it wasn't as cool as Mega Man and Mega Man X. I'll give you that. Mega Man X is really cool. Feed, feed, die. Yeah, that's how Tamagotchi worked. That's how your Tamagotchi worked in, Oh no, your Tamagotchi and AI just won questions. Multiplus rifle... Is that good? I'll try it. Recharge... Dump. 19.5 by 3, 19.5 by 3. Combat armor, get rid of that. That was most of my weight right there. They're not like, you don't have to feed them. It's like, it's hard to explain. You can, like, interact, it's like, Mega Man and Proto Man are in your, like, your iPad or your iPhone. And they're like your interface with the computer. They interface with the network and stuff for you. If that makes sense. Obviously, this leads to, like, viruses being, like, enemies you gotta destroy. And then that's how the fighting happens.
And it gets the absurd levels of like world-ending calamities on the internet. World-ending calamities have taken residence in the internet, and you must stop it. That's pretty funny. Yeah, Somniophiles ones are so much easier. All you gotta do is answer the weird question, then they evolve. Hot take, Tamagotchi prepares you for marriage? What? I don't know if that's a hot take. What? Marriage?
How may I assist you?
Oh, raising a kid. Okay. Where am I going? I'm too shocked by this idea that Tamagotchi can help you get ready for marriage.
Welcome back, my friend.
Taking care of the Van Gruffs. Cheat a lesson. Perfect.
There. I think you got that.
And he's cool enough to be like, hey, you can come and go as you please. Even though Veronica was 100% kicked out. I have main character powers, though. She doesn't. Rex is still here with me. Dang. You know what sucks? I just had an idea about something else I could do. That's not the main quest. I have been sidetracked for 8 hours, almost more than half the game. You just gonna give it to Cass? Yeah. I want to go get Lily. I think you said that she was like a recruitable character. But I forget where she is. All right, Jacob's come. No, let me at least do one more part of the main quest before I start doing other stuff. Oh wait, hold up. World map. Let me go to Prim. Did you do something similar to what I'm doing right now where I just found like just a random mailbox or something and you just drop off all your junk into it? Dang, what did you do then? Yeah, what did you do? That seems like a lot more reasonable than what I'm doing. just pick up whatever you need. But here I am hoarding everything in a mailbox. I feel like that's a normal thing to do, right? You play this game for years and you never did this and it hurts to see? Why? Why? Is that bad? I have this mailbox full of like all this junk. Think of how rich I could get if I just sold all that. I'm not losing it. Here comes my best friend. Oh.
Hey, you're the one who's been
Thank you. 3 stim pack. I love this guy. No, you're jealous? Oh, good. All right, so I'm playing it in a way that's optimized. That mailbox can fit like a million things. It lives to serve. I love that mailbox. I can just imagine some person walking by and I just teleport in, just throw like 30 weapons into it. Ooh. That might have been loud. Throw like 30 weapons into the mailbox and leave, and they're like, huh, how did all that fit in there? Oh, that's right. Do I have 2,000 bottle caps? Yep. Alright, I should be good to go.
Submit to a credit check.
Do I need to give them 2,000 caps?
Thank you.
Okay, good. They just need to know that I can. I'm rich. Chiron drawer of 1,000 potions he never used.
That's it, keep moving.
Oh. Got it, partner. You come for a piece, haven't you?
How the crud did you get in here? Why didn't you just let me in? What are you doing here?
Consider me your personal welcome, wife. Now hear this. The head honcho of New Vegas, Mr. House, is itching to make your acquaintance.
You don't say.
Just head for the Lucky 38. It's the big old tower.
It is pretty funny how every time I go somewhere, they're like, the head honcho wants to see you. You're allowed in. Anytime I go anywhere, that's what happened.
Well now, it was Mr. House that made Securitrons like me. Seems the least I can do is...
Alright.
Those last 5 shots were a bad idea.
Did he get a security face on? Oh, he did. He's not a cow. Not a cowboy anymore. Oh no! There he goes. He lost his personality. Isn't that shady though? New Vegas Strip.
It's hard to sleep in this place, I tell you. Last night, some girl was pounding on my door all night.
Wow. They're really like, wow. That light effect is pretty good. They're really rebuilding civilization out here in the West.
Hey, hey, baby doll. Welcome to the Topps Hotel and Casino.
Baby doll?
I'm gonna have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying. Security, baby. Can't make the bread if the bakers are full of lead. You dig it?
My character's too cool to be called
Smooth
baby.
Smooth and easy, just the way I like it. Don't worry, they'll be as safe as kitten. Oh, and a friendly word of advice. If you happen to stumble across any weapons during... Now that we got that little business out of the way, what can I do to make you...
Where did you take all my weapons?
Relax, baby. The safe is houses. We'll keep them locked
bank
up
upstairs,
the bank upstairs
right next,
right
to, the
next
money.
To the money.
Don't say.
Everything your little heart desires, that's what. You're like, hungry? Thirsty? Or maybe you'd rather take in a show. The Aces Theater upstairs.
Alright. I got 10 minutes. Let me go talk to the guy. And then I think I'll call it there. Where the heck is... He's up there, isn't he? Wait. No,
what,
he's not.
In the goddamn?
You gotta be kidding
Let's
me.
Keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth moves like smooth little babies.
Buddy. I wish I had my gun right now. I would shoot him. Even better, I wish I had my Ripper right now.
You making a pass at me, sister?
Because you're out of my league? Excuse me? Excuse me? Hold up, buddy.
Did those bullets scramble your egg? Or have you always been a naughty broad? You're one sick pussycat, baby. There's Quinn's, and then there's...
Wow, I can't believe how long this Black Widow conversation is going. Uh-oh. The voice is gone. Oh, it's not gone. It's just my freaking thing went off. Is it gone? I can't tell with this game. Is he... Can you hear anything from him? I don't need anything but these hands to kill you.
Got my eye on you, so no funny business.
Okay. But the audio is still working. All right. Yeah, it just immediately fixed itself for me just now. That was weird.
before I can see him.
I don't even know what this dialogue is leading to. I hope we get into a suite and I can beat the crud out of him. Use my paralyzing palm. Oh, I didn't get that. Use my walk backward charge technique. Then steals away. Anyone see me? Shoot, shoot, shoot. Come on. Pickpocket. The game will not let me pickpocket him. The game knows. The game crashed again, didn't it? The game's lucky, it's really good. It actually loaded in, but I'm gonna make another save. I think it's stable. I think it's stable. I'm gonna continue playing on the assumption that it's been stabilized. Buddy, there isn't even a bed in here. Oh, there it is. All right, here we go.
Benny's gonna show you the tops. I hope you're built sturdy, you crazy broad.
You fell for the trap, buddy. Hold on, but I'm gonna get some questions answered first.
The time for talk has passed, huh?
Buddy, what are you gonna do to me, huh? Fuck! My dog is still here?! What are you gonna do to me? My dog is still here! I didn't even know they were allowed in! Alright, what do you got? Nice suit. Maria, nice gun. Give me that chip. Ty. Ty, what an idiot. I can't believe he let me in here. Where's his suit? Can I not wear his suit? Oh no, it's right there. I gotta look nice here. I don't need decent helmets? I don't. Whatever, that's fine. Looking, what the heck? The checkered suit's not loading in. Alright. That's fine. That's okay. Oh no, the save's whack. Oh no. What the heck?
Hey! Hi there! Good question! My function is to monitor
how to take over Vegas
and decode his encrypted transmission. Allow me to introduce myself. It's what Benny always called me. Probably because I'm programmed to be so... Sure! Benny had... It's a data storage device. Kind of like a... Some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip. That's just a guess, though. The chips are proprietary for... There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38 and an underground...
Alright. I guess I'm just taking over Vegas now.
Oh! He wanted to kill Mr. House and use the Platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix. That would give me control over all of Mr. House's defenses. I was programmed to be helpful and answer any questions I was asked. I guess nobody bothered to restrict who I answered.
Nobody bothered to restrict him? Alright.
That was probably pretty dumb, huh?
Yeah.
Then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't have wanted me to. But hey, not my fault I can't say no.
I like this guy.
Again, goal number one is to eliminate Mr. House and install my neurocomputational matrix on the Lucky 38's mainframe. Given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the region's tribes, so you can decide how you feel about them. By the time you finished up all
I like
that,
the line of, like, quest that I'm going down right now. I just went from, I'm gonna kill the guy who stole, who killed me and took my chip, to, I'm gonna take over Vegas now. That's my new goal.
It makes me feel really dumb to admit this, but I don't actually know. I've never been inside the Lucky 38. No one has. Mr. House is in there, though. It's the central node of his entire network. Wow. Do you have any idea how special that is?
Oh.
Red carpet treatment. Seems a little mean to use his invitation against him like that, but... I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was going to get into the Lucky 38, but you already took care of that.
Okay.
The other thing you're going to need is the platinum chip. You know, the one Benny killed a courier.
He doesn't even know I'm the courier. What's this? Is that me trying to go? Hello? Yep. You better act your best out there, Zima. Yeah, you better act your best.
I knew she was carrying the platinum chip, and I knew right where Benny should wait for her. That's why Benny put me here, to monitor Mr. House's data transmissions. They're all encrypted, of course. Or that there were 7 couriers, but 6 of them were carrying junk. How about
he spent a lot of money on this.
And the mercenary teams that screened them. I knew all that.
Benny spent like 800 and something thousand chips to get that platinum chip.
I really shouldn't have taken so much pride in how I set that up, huh? I feel really bad right now.
I feel really bad right now.
Of course you do. Sorry about that. And it's wonderful that you do. The platinum chip is the key to overriding and exploiting Mr. House's defenses. Did I just say exploiting? That's not a very nice...
Can I get a robot to be my companion?
Sorry. Oh no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? What I meant is... You should, you know, shape the future of Vegas. Or, if a tribe is nasty. There's a bunch. Some of them you've already met, like the chairman, for instance. I think you should visit the other families on this trip. The Omertas and the White Claws.
Oh, great.
Society.
There are a bunch of other factions that I get to know now, too. That are probably going to give me a bunch of side quests that I'm going to be doing for like another 10 hours. There's
the Great Khans and the Brotherhood of Steel.
That's not me complaining, though. I'm excited. That sounds like fun. What do you know about the boomer?
They must be a really nasty people.
Really?
I haven't heard a fire.
Oh, well, yeah, they do fire mortars on people who get near.
Rude.
They aren't so bad.
To fire those big cannons at the Legion or NCR, though.
You're right.
Then consider them ignored. If they end up firing their howitzers at us, we'll ignore that too. Until it goes away. That's
the Great Khans?
The Khans are just...
I haven't talked to the Great Khans too much.
People. They live in tents like animals. They've been kicked... They were one of the tribes the three families pushed out of Vegas.
Oh.
So they settled at Bitter Springs, but they kept being so obnoxious, the NCR had to kill...
So, alright, they're not gonna like me.
So then, they settled at Red Rock Canyon.
Brotherhood of Steel.
They go around in big suits of power. They just have a thing about it. All I'm saying is, not much. okay.
I can pretty much say that most of these guys are okay. I haven't talked to these other guys though. Make sure I wait.
I remember that Fenny used
this guy's giving me a ton of quests. I'm gonna be busy for a while.
Maybe she knows something. Just that Fenny didn't like them. He hated their casino. Said it was.
Okay.
From what I understand,
cultured, clean, and super polite.
Benny didn't like them, though.
Benny doesn't like anyone, creepy. Though.
Don't hurt. This is Benny's workshop. When the tops got renovated, I guess you could say it's my entire world. Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his.
Fort over in Freeside.
Living in a fort over in.
Interesting.
Right. It's one of two locations on Mr.
House's. This robot is ridiculous. He's giving me tons of information and quests.
My guess is it has a reader that can decode the chip. And who knows what else? Maybe a giant. Neat. I'll be.
All right, let me just take a glance at my quest list. Oh, there's only two quests? Find Mr. House's hidden bunker group, Legion Stronghold at Fort Legion Hill. Talk to the receptionist and go more about activities. Kill or disable Mr. House. Or I can just talk to him. All right, let me see what he's... Because this is two crazy quests. One is just me going and becoming the king of Vegas. And the other one is me becoming probably like a friend of Mr. House. This is tight. This game's amazing. But I'll save that all for next time. I gotta get going. Anyways, thanks everyone for coming by. And thanks for anyone who followed. I will see you guys later. Probably tomorrow. Yeah, probably tomorrow.